This is AP News Minute. Court documents show the suspected Boulder, Colorado gunman bought his weapon 6 days before the shooting that killed 10 people. 21-year-old Ahmad Al-Aliwi Alisi was booked on murder charges. A new federal survey finds that nearly half of the nation's elementary schools were open full-time last month. It also found that white students were far more likely to be learning in person than Black, Hispanic, or Asian students. The White House says 27 million coronavirus vaccine doses will be distributed next week. The administration expects vaccine supplies to continue to increase in the coming weeks. Federal health officials say AstraZeneca may have included outdated information when it touted the effectiveness of its COVID-19 vaccine. The pharmaceutical company says it's working on more up-to-date information, but its results haven't changed. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.